It's the China flu. It came from China. You know, they're out to destroy my chances of winning an election. Even though Mitch McConnell's wife has a Chinese family who heavily donated to him. And even though there's banks in China that I owe money to. And even though I said concentration camps in China were fine, still, China bad. China bad. America good. Remember, keep saying it, China bad, America good.